Hey everybody, we're back. Sorry about that. I don't know what the issue is going on with things. Don't give very much in the way of help. I'm not really techie, so we're just gonna play random games and. There we go. We're gonna cheat like hell. We're gonna cheat. Sure, why not? All right, give me one second. I think I have to turn this down here. Coming off as a little loud in my headset. Oh damn. Okay. I haven't really tried this one yet. So, yeah, that's kind of new on me. Nice. Oh, apparently I'm supposed to go. There we go. All right, got him. Doesn't seem like it's a very long game. Hope I'm wrong. Yeah! Damn. Alright. Does anybody know anything about this game? Oh crap. Well, he wasn't lying, it's the end, alright. Just not for me. And at least they bring the one that gets knocked out back. I mean, that does make it kind of cool. For all the good that's about to do. And I just knocked myself out. That's even better. Yeah, I don't know why I'm doing so bad. Doesn't seem like an overly complicated game. Welcome back, Heather. Oh wow, see? Gotta give them credit for knocking themselves out.
Ah!
Uh-oh. Yeah, no clue how I'm making it through this. Just damn. I'm just going with it. How does it look and sound, Heather? Does it look and sound okay? Really?
That's good.
Oh, he done. Yep. Wow, I'm just not thinking.
That's good.
Like, I can't even hit him. I don't know what my deal is. Got him. Okay, just wanted to be sure. We're gonna go with that. Hold on. I have to... Yeah, you shouldn't be crashing this early. It's not gonna be any good, you'll be up all night.
Ah!
Oh, they got guns now. This ain't fair. Yeah, using guns ain't fair.
My
I was gonna say, you better not. Yeah, we're not doing so good in this one. Got him too. That was nice. That was definitely a nice way to finish that one. Oh no! Yeah, that was still a little weird. Okay, that was, yeah, that was just me being a jerk. There was no fault for that.
Now.
And I just keep jumping. I don't even know which way I'm supposed to be going. Give me one second, everybody. I'm sorry. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Sorry. Oh yeah, this looks like it's gonna be fun. I got one of them. Yeah, okay. And I still got hit. I'm doing a little bit better on this level. Not much. Especially because I have no clue what the heck I'm doing. Well, at least the good thing is they actually get hurt too. Damn it! Okay, I deserve that.
My turn. I like it.
So where am I supposed to go? Because I am confused. Yeah, I have no clue where I'm supposed to go. Of course. Wait, I just got knocked all the way back down, didn't I? Oh crap. Or maybe this is where I am supposed to go. Oh, this is where I started. Oh crap, I got knocked all the way back down. Oh, this ain't good. My luck, I'll be at this all night.
More from me.
awesome.
It's trying to kill me like everything else in the game. Aha! I'm probably gonna die here. Yup, I'm gonna die here. Okay, like, I literally just yeeted myself off the top here. Okay, how the hell am I supposed to beat her? She driving me nuts. Like, every time I go to hit her, was on. Oh, I don't have enough. I gotta do this all over again. I don't want to do it all over again. That was a nightmare. Oh, if I don't get through it this time, that's it. We're moving on to something else. Oh, Yeah, I'm not even gonna bother. Alright, I'm playing something else. I'll be back in a couple minutes. Okay. I'm back. Like I said, I'm just playing some random stuff tonight. Not really going any. Ooh, he got me. This is one of the few games I can actually sit and play and really doesn't stress me or bother me. You only know there's an enemy because of that certain soundbite that plays. If it wasn't for that, you wouldn't even know where the enemies are coming from. Barely got him. How are you still alive? We will definitely be doing the Double Dragon one again. I just kind of, like I said, I'm just doing random stuff tonight. I mean, I wasn't even supposed to stream tonight, technically. Crap, I'm gonna die. Oh yeah, I'm dead. I can feel it. I don't get some help here soon. Oh, Jesus. I don't know what y'all. Eventually, you do get better weapons. I mean, it doesn't have a whole lot for weapons and stuff, but it's a short little dungeon crawler. I mean. Like, literally, this game is baby's first dungeon crawler. Gotta be up here then. Alright, I need four more keys. And not to die. There you are. There's literally no block, no nothing. So the only thing you can do is a step back and pray that you don't get hit. At this rate, I'm not going to be able to unlock anything. Jesus. Got hit again. Oh! What? Hi. Didn't even see the second one. Oh, good news is I should be able to unlock the next melee weapon. If I survive. I gotta go fuck back up. Like I said, if you got time to kill, it's a fun little game. It's only about 7 or 8 levels. It's nothing like too complex. That's the end of the first level. What the hell? Right off the bat? Are you kidding me? Where? Oh, there you are. Like, I literally just got into the level. The music kind of gets a little creepy too. Oh, of course I like creepy music. It doesn't bother me. Same. It's just creepy. I was making an observation. Kind of like how these goblins look like my kid. Oh god, I said that out loud. He's not downstairs, is he? You didn't hear that? I'm just teasing. The remasters, they did a real good job with the graphics. Like, I have both versions. I have the original and the remaster. And both are pretty damn flawless in their own right. Who knows, maybe one day I'll do both of them. Heather, you would like this game. It's pretty straightforward. It's your type of game. Almost like a Bard's Tale. Actually, that one's not straightforward. Actually, that came to anything but straightforward. I knew there was a second one. Shit. I think there's a third one. And it just got torched. That's where I gotta go. That's where that boss fight is. Yeah, see, they're getting sneaky. They're like coming up from behind and stuff. I really wanted to do Resident Evil 5 tonight, but I don't know, I'm having issues with it for some reason. I don't know if it's the game, my PC, or what. Something's not working. I'm doing pretty damn good in this, considering. I just need to keep going so I can get the better weapons. Once that happens, I'll be okay. Two more to go? Alright. I think I know where they are too. Yep, there's one. Ooh, that was not good. Should not have done that. God. I can't get out of my own damn way. Yeah, and like one hit, I'm pretty much just about dead. And the sucky thing is if you die, you have to do this all over again. That's like the worst thing about this game. It's a fun game. It just really, really... Alright, got through. That's two levels down. Yes, we want the better weapon, please. Wait, it gets worse. I promise you it gets worse. What the hell? Oh, hi. Oh, shit! Getting hit every which way. Is there any more? See, the good thing about this is you stay a good distance away, you can still hit them. You just have to find what the distance is. Yeah, I don't know if I want to go on now. I've never had the enemies attack me like that. Oh crap. I'm gonna go back this way. This is where the boss battle will happen. I think I want to keep going down this way. Four out of ten, huh? Oh, five. All right, halfway there. Alright, this is going a lot faster than I thought. I'm actually getting through this level real fast. Okay, one more. I'm gonna guess it's over there. all of it. I gotta go back down. Another level down. Guys, if you haven't yet, make sure you like and share, please. It helps out a lot. It's the best way to help out the stream. Oh, let's see here. No, we're gonna crank that all the way up. This should be the one with either the skeletons or spiders. And not gonna lie, this level is fairly easy for some reason. I don't know why. Not gonna knock it though. First time. And I got enough to get the sword now. Now I just gotta find here. I should really go for the XP though. You only get the XP when you kill the whatever happens to be around the area. I forgot what the boss of this level was. Guess we'll find out in a second. A dragon, I'm guessing. This is the spiders right here. Pretty positive. Pretty damn sure of it. Yep. It says. Oh god. Oh no, this isn't. Spiders must be the next one then. Oh, there's the boss level. I'm gonna try something different. I'm gonna try just to run through the level. There's gotta be like a half a dozen of them chasing after me right now. Well, it is working. It's working out better than I originally thought. Oh my god, I almost fell in. I could have ended so badly. How many do you think I got chasing me right now? Out of curiosity. Apparently too many. They're behind me and they still suck. They still can't. Oh, hi. Oh! Finally got me. They finally got me. Doesn't mean I'm done yet, though. Maybe I'm just gonna bait them and just kill them all at once. Maybe that's what I should do. Oh, hi. Oh, oh, oh. Or maybe I just keep running from them. Not like they can hit me anyways. I mean, look at them. Keep missing. Now we get to go fight the boss. Which is literally right here. Done. Six minutes, 7 seconds, that's just running it. Alright, I'm gonna save it here, and then we're gonna switch to something else. I will be back in a minute. Alright, we're gonna start to wind down here.
Welcome today's contestants.
I'm pretty damn good.
Let's start the Jeopardy round with the following categories: slogan sites, Where the Wild Things Are. Name the actor who was in Celebrity's Favorite Books. Vegetables Are Good for You. Sports Balls. Player 3, pick a category. Look at the following image.
What? Oh wow, that was a dumbass answer. It really was, too.